Is anybody here?
A job extension. The X-th form.
You!
It looks like you were able to recover the connection between the epitaph and your consciousness.
What's the X-th form? Zilkova, are you the one who hacked my PC?
Yep. But the power source driving it comes directly from your epitaph's power, your force of will. All I did was mess around with its connection a little bit.
You're Zilkova, right? For real?
Yep.
What's Moontree's guildmaster doing in a den of hackers?
Well, you see, this is sort of my home. Haseo, can you remember how it is you ended up here in the Net Slum?
Ovan started the rebirth.
Yes, and the aftershock of that program blew you into this parallel version of the world, also known as the Net Slum. And a force strong enough to damage your consciousness and PC body has enveloped the entire network.
Yeah, I almost lost my soul back there too. Zilkova, just who exactly are you? How do you know all this?
Zilkova is a resident of the Net Slum.
Yara! Haseo!
Haseo! Haseo!
Kun! Pai! Adelie! You're all okay!
We were gonna say the same thing to you! You know, you really had us worried, you punk!
Endrance and Sakubo are in Net Slum as well. The aftershocks from the rebirth blew us all apart, but somehow Zilkova gathered us back together again.
Yara, you knew all about this Net Slum place?
Oh yeah, Yata's quite the celebrity to pretty much everyone here.
That was a long time ago.
Ovan. He was looking for some way to save his comatose sister. In the end, Ovan destroyed himself. For her.
Well, about Ovan.
Wait. All of us made it out of this in one piece. That should be enough for now.
By the way, Haseo, you look different.
Zilkova, did you experiment on an epitaph user's PC?
The X-th form is an illegal power created from the fusion of the epitaph and the user's PC.
Power? Who needs power now?
Your battle with Ovan is over, but the seeds of danger haven't vanished from the world. Far from it.
What? What do you mean?
Don't worry. Just put your mind at ease, Haseo. After all, you really could use some rest.
Haseo?
What's going on? What's going on with the world? With the net? With everything?
I don't know. But... Haseo, you and I are here, aren't we?
Haseo!
Huh?
Haseo! You too, Adelie!
What could it be?
Come on, Haseo, let's go!
What the?
Wow, the town!
here be okay?
Yes, thank you.
Yata, who are you talking to?
I've been here the whole time.
He's Tartarga, the ship itself.
That's crazy.
He's an old friend.
Haseo. Haseo, you now possess the power to resist the seeds of danger in this world. However, at present, you cannot activate your power completely.
What do you mean?
Well, I totally trust in what you can do now. So think things over with your friends, and let's just keep on going. I'll help you out if I can. So don't hesitate to call me if you need me.
I'm not quite sure how much help he'll be, but I believe I can be of help if you need to raise your level. And in accordance with Lord Zelkova's wishes, I will fight alongside you. Please, take this.
It looks like we'll be arriving soon.
The activation of the rebirth caused network problems in the real world on a global scale. Finance, communication, transportation, the media. All aspects of life were affected. The third network crisis. Yeah, that's what society called it. But in the midst of all that, the world became peaceful again. Since the rebirth activation, there hasn't been a single report of any Ida phenomena anywhere. Ovan, did you get everything you wanted? The Lost Ones are gradually returning to normal in the real world. But Shino... I relayed Bo's feelings. Now, Saku, you need to try and understand. Really think about it, Saku. Serious. It looks like you made it back to the real world. But Alcade and Shino. Zelkova told us that the seeds of danger were still here. What did he mean? Adelie. If you hadn't been there, there's no way I would have ever been able to fight Ovan. Thank you, Adelie. Beaten Ida, but Shino and Alcade are still unconscious. Could it be there's some cause besides Ida? It looks like the Rebirth has gotten the CC Corp people fighting amongst themselves. I don't think Yada and Pi are going to be able to rest for quite a while. But I wonder, what happened to Ovan in the real world? Who gave us the prophecy? Who? Or perhaps, what? It looks like the world's been damaged in a lot of places. Maybe the Rebirth also had something to do with that. We haven't had any reports of Ida being detected anywhere in the world since the Rebirth. I guess that means it's finally over. But, Ovan, is this really what you wanted? Something he has to tell me. I wonder what it is. Anyway, let's go see Yada. He's over at the Delta Hidden Forbidden Bulwark. Yada's calling me. I should... Yada.
It's been a while, hasn't it?
Yada, what did you mean by what you said in that email?
Look below you.
What the?
See it?
Yada, what is that?
I've found several areas in the world exhibiting the same phenomenon. Furthermore, this is something completely different from the Ida phenomenon.
It's not Ida? Then what is it?
I believe it is an anti-existence.
Anti-existence?
Do you remember Fidel's prophecy, Haseo?
Prophecy?
If this is the giant shadow, then this is the anti-existence of Rebirth.
Anti-existence?
It is the shadow of the Morgana factor. In other words, of we Epitaph users. Use of a power that was not meant to exist created anomalies in the data. And the light of the Rebirth created this as its shadow. Yes. Its name is Kubia.
Kubia?
The bitter legacy left to us by Ovan. If the effects resulting from the Rebirth were spread throughout the entire network, then Kubia will also spread, not just throughout the world, but the entire network as well. The true destruction is now beginning. The true apocalypse.
Wait a minute, what about Alcade? And Shino? Their consciousnesses are probably still in the world.
I will take responsibility for what I've done in the past. Once, 7 years ago, when the world and the real world were in danger, I was indeed on the battlefield.
You mean the second network crisis?
The anti-existence Kubia was present then as well.
You mean this monster's shown up before?
Ovan eliminated Ida at the cost of his life. He cured the Lost Ones and protected the world. Let me protect it with my life as well. Surely that would fulfill his dying wish.
Looks like you're finally saying what you mean.
I will not allow the world to be destroyed.
Alcade and Shino's consciousnesses are still wandering in the world. They won't be destroyed. I'll protect them with my life. It looks like he got through to her. Saku, Bo, I'm happy for you both. Shino and Alcade's consciousnesses are still wandering lost in the world. We've got to put a stop to this network crisis right away. Aina? Ovan's little sister? So she's woken up. That's good. She's at Sigma-incensed World's Buildup. Let's go to Sigma Incense. I'll crush you!
There goes! Tiger Strike! Disaster Sword! Sweat. This is bad.
Disaster Sword!
This poses no problem.
Shellbreaker!
Disaster Sword!
Shellbreaker!
Yeah!
lucky for you to have met me. This pose is no problem.
Tiger Blitz! Here goes! Tiger Strike! Tiger Strike!
This pose is no problem.
Tiger Blitz! This is a piece of cake. Okay, tough guys, bring it on! Tiger Blitz! Tiger Strike!
Ah!
Tiger Strike!
Disaster Sword!
Here goes!
Tiger Blitz! A sweat.
You're Haseo, aren't you?
And you?
I'm Aina.
I guess you finally woke up.
I was asleep for quite a long time.
How do you know who I am? I thought you were unconscious when Ovan and I first met each other.
I was unconscious in the real world, but I have memories of the world. They are my brother's memories.
Ovan's?
My sleeping consciousness would sometimes connect with Ida and my brother's left arm. I saw faint visions of what was happening in the world. It was almost as if I were dreaming.
Because you'd become one with Ida?
Yes. And so that's why I was with my brother. Always with him.
Well, that's good. Ovan's greatest hope was to bring you back to consciousness. I'm sure he'd be...
good?
Huh?
What's good about this? My brother... my brother... is comatose, wavering between life and death!
I see. Since he was at ground zero of the rebirth, I'm sure that Ovan suffered much deeper damage than the rest of us. So he's in a coma.
Haseo, I was wondering, do you remember when you first met my brother? My brother saved you, remember? He guided you and helped you! So I don't understand! Why didn't you save him?
I... What the... what the hell was that tremor? Was that because of Kubia's presence? Let's go to Raven's at home.
Kubia has become active, fragmented, and has begun corroding various areas. This is a huge burden, not just for the world system, but for the entire network.
The net?
I think we can presume this is Kubia's influence. There is already a significant impact on the infrastructure. At this rate, it's likely to cause a lot of damage.
So in other words...
humanity is teetering on the verge of the third network crisis.
Oh, Haseo!
Bo, what's wrong?
It's Aina. Some terrible monster I've never seen before is after Aina.
A monster you've never seen before?
No doubt Kubia is involved in this.
I want to save her. Please, help me out, Haseo.
Kubia is the shadow of Epitaph users. It would be dangerous. Then again, Ovan sacrificed himself to save that tiny life. We cannot let it be lost. Bye.
Yes. I'm searching for her now. I found her. Ina's current position is Sigma fleeing dismayed emotion.
I want to go too. Please take me with you, Haseo.
All right. come on. We've gotta hurry. Let's invite Bo and head to Sigma Fleeing Dismayed Emotion. We've got to save Ina. She's Ovan's little sister.